The forest is a house, the house of all things wild, of life large and small. Here the residents form the grand procession of life. They are the life forms of heavenly grace and natural freedom. That spirit is perhaps best animated by Equus, the wild horse, and the pronghorn antelope. Both are companions to the rhythmic ballet of the run.
Thank you.
The forest is a house, the house of all things wild, of life large and small. It's a space in which we observe creatures delicate of wing, creatures of scale and fin, creatures who slither and crawl. Here, the visible and the invisible form the threads of this forest fabric, a fabric of life tethered to the earth. From winter's death, divine glory comes with the rebirth of spring. Here, you shall know gentleness, solitude, energy. Here, you shall know night and day, their life, light, and music. Here, you shall hear a ripple in the stillness. Here, life is creation, continuing. The forest is a house, the house of all things wild, of life large and small. Here the aerial cries of winged beauty cut across the plain, cries announcing the migration to their ancestral breeding grounds. In flight, these creatures of feather and bill, web feet and wild eyes, see the sun rise while the plain is still in shadow. In unison, separate ranks wheel and rise over still waters in a symphonic ballet of the sky.
Thank you.